and Suzu. Oh, what a journey home. I swear, it's got to be one of the worst. Seriously. I waited about half an hour for a bus. Got fed up waiting for half an hour for that bus. So I thought I'd reboot, but go a different way. What do you think happened? My bus that I was waiting for originally decided to zoom past, didn't it? As I was sitting there. And the next bus for the different route, 10 minutes wait. Got on the bus, packed, no seat. My back is killing me. It was killing me before I got on the bus because I waited half an hour standing up at the bus stop. Guess on the bus, no seat. Anyway, so I eventually got a seat after about half the journey had passed, and got off the bus, tipped down with rain, didn't it? So it was just one of those afternoons, really. Like nothing seemed to want to go right at all. So here I am, home now, and I need to really do a tag. You know, when you just haven't got the energy, I'm like two or three tags behind, but I'm just so knackered. And today, I've been sorting out accessories, scarves, hats, gloves, you know, that sort of thing. Sorting them out, putting them in pairs, and the gloves in pairs, trying to put them in pairs, for the last 4 hours. It's freezing where they've plonked me, all on my own, with a noisy engine behind me, humming in my head, no music to drown it, nothing, just me and a whole load of accessories. So, but I was just so busy because it was, I'm trying to get it done because they want it done within the next 2 weeks, otherwise the place that we've got it set up is going to be taken away from us. So, and I've got a whole backlog from Christmas, when you know, when the sales were on and everything, and they just haven't been done. There's been no time. So yeah, that's been my morning. Not really much to add to that, but I'm going to do a tag in a bit, so I'll do it as a separate video. This could be like a vlog, really. What's going on with my kettle now? Might help if I switched it on. It's just one of those mornings. Nothing just seems to be going right today. I was so cold. I was cold to the bone, I was where I was put. So cold. Anyway, take it easy, one. Be nice to each other out there. And keep it.